The camel, when you get on it, the camel lurches a lot. And when me and Lily were on the camel, the whole time it felt lopsided, so we were like sort of leaning to the left the whole time.
Also, in the middle of this court, there is alabaster pedestal. They use this alabaster pedestal for the boat of the god Amun-Ra. Can you guess how many columns here in this place? The first pylon, or that one, it was the facade of the temple during the 18th dynasty. They found here in this place about 6 obelisks. Just one remains for the king Thutmose I and the other transferred to different places all over the world.
Cairo was way busier than I thought it would be. There's 22 million people in Cairo. It's just absolutely hopping. He's been an absolute trooper. Late nights, early mornings, long driving trips. and he's only puked once, which has been really great.
They all came out and were jumping up and down doing the National Geographic dance. And it was quite intimidating because they all came up to you and sort of made the "you jump up and down now" sort of "you jump up and down now" moves.
In the community, Maasai allowed polygamy. A husband can marry more than one wife. It depends on the wealth that somebody has. I'm going to welcome you inside this house. You have to mind your head. You have to get slowly. Our house is made for the slim Maasai, not for the big Canadian. Once I arrived to that village, that man told me, "Are you the one your father came to this village?" "Yes." "This will be your wife. Go back home, come with 20 cows for the dowry, and you'll get my daughter."
Good morning, children.
Morning, teacher.
How do you do?
Yes, thank you.
That's the Lord,
that's me. That's the Lord, that's me.
We will rejoice. I'm flying.
Okay. No, it's just something friction.
That words can't describe it. I found. Like, there were how often do you see 10 lions lying in the tall grass waiting to kill 15 wildebeest?
So we followed them for a little while, and we didn't get to see them kill anything, but we waited very patiently.
Bumpy roads are fun. No one else likes the back seat, so I get all three back seats to myself. I can lie down, I can sit there. But it's sort of like a PNE ride, except for there's no feeling ill at the end of it.
Where are you from?
I'm from Montana.
And they have no eclipses in Montana?
No transit of Venus.
Oh my.
Really become closer, which is great, and
like each other. I think they've discovered that they actually like each other and like to hang out with each other. So that's really cool.
Get in. Down in there.
Let me see you. Let me see you.
What's your name, Ken?
Kenya.
You don't know Kenya?
You hot because you hot from Ferrari. No. So slowly, not hot. Very nice.